today.
And you know what? No matter what the score is, when this kid steps into the batter's box, everything comes to a halt. Everybody wants to see the kid hit, see what he can do.
I know it's important because you have the pointer out over there.
Well, I'm trying to, you know, call it a rally pointer or whatever, but it's getting late. And
it's a big pointer, too, I noticed.
Yeah, it is. I want to make the point that the Padres need multiple base runners, but it's a tough Mets bullpen, as you indicated. I gave you one of these, didn't I?
No.
I offered you one.
You gave me another one. It's not as good as that one.
Would you like one like this?
Maybe.
Makes a great gift.
3-0 pitch. And that's a strike. Make it 3-1. Team home runs on the year for Fernando. He's not having a hit today. Padres being out hit by the Mets 10-4. That is ball four. And down to first goes Fernando. The Padres need base runners, and they have one with one out in the eighth.